not end at Phoenix. We're going to fire up the corporate jet and head further west today as well. The NHRA Drag Racing Pros closing their 95 campaign where they started, out at Pomona, California. You'll see the finals live tonight here on TNN. A $50,000 bonus has been up for grabs in Funny Car and Top Fuel for any driver setting speed or elapsed time records. Let's head out to Pomona. TNN's Bob Fry is standing by. And Bob, did anybody grab the cash in qualifying?
Rick, can you guess who is number one qualifier in Top Fuel? Well, we're in the trailer, and there's a lot of yellow, so you can rule out Scott Collett and Kenny Bernstein. Eddie Hill with a sensational run. Now, Eddie Hill's been running extremely well the last couple of races. The Dallas race 2 weeks ago was his to win. Got away with a red light in that semifinal round. He ran 4.72, again over 300 miles per hour. Fuzzy Carter and Eddie won the season opening race right here at Pomona. They'd love to go out on a high note, give them a little momentum going into the 96 season. In Funny Car Eliminator, can you guess who's number one? Well, John Force is the answer. He came out in the last qualifying shot, side by side with Cruz Pedregon, put a 5.02 up on the board. John Force has not won since Brainerd. That's four races. And for him, that is like an eternity. He, too, would like to clinch that Winston Championship, punctuated with a big win here this weekend. And in Pro Stock, the same story we've heard for the last couple of races. Warren Johnson, number one. He ran 6.99. The only guy to run in the six-second range, he's got an awful lot of power. So Team Yellow looking pretty good. Eddie Hill, maybe he can pick up a big win here in the Winston Select Finals. Rick?
All right. Thanks, Bob Fry, for us in Pomona. We appreciate Bob's efforts all season long here on race day. Want to wish all the NHRA pros a fast and safe afternoon. We'll have all the final highlights for you tonight at 8:30 Eastern on the PM edition of Race Day. Now, the NHRA's weekend at Pomona has been spiced by one of the wildest on-track incidents you'll ever see. I want to show this to you in case you missed it earlier. Cruz Pedregon qualifying near side. Ray Higley far side. Cruz almost all the way home here. Watch this. The blower explodes. Bodywork flies, bounces into Higley's car. Watch how Cruz gets on the brakes and steers this one safely home. Word is that parts from Pedregon's McDonald's machine even hit Whit Bazemore's car, which was being taken back down the return road to the pits. Cruz did qualify. He's in the finals today. We'll let you know how he does tonight here on race day. And there is more to come on this Sunday. The World